lekker.
Butter.
Oké. Zo, going into it. Sluggard versus Freekleef. Now, of course, it is a spacey, but I'm pretty sure Sluggard can do some very nasty combos on Freekleef. But Freekleef so far doing very well, making optimal use of the speed of his character. Running around, shining. Going for falling up airs, and I love to see falling up airs. Very stylish. Okay. Uses an air to finish. That's good. Oh, smooth! So smooth! Okay, so what seems to work is just throw out some power moves, you know? Like down smash. However, double rolling is not seeming to work out. Oh! And Freekleef throws away his stock. That's actually pretty smart. Sluggard is building a wall with his side B, his waddles, so that the lasers of the fox can't hit him. It's pretty good. In general, it's very favorable for the DDD main to have waddles on stage, because it gives him a lot of movement options, and sometimes they even assist during a combo, or they create openings. So I think the first thing Sluggard needs to do, except for getting on stage of course, or not SDing, is getting some waddles on stage and making sure that they keep on stage. Oh! The grab's also working out. And you can really see the after-dinner dip. I mean, we just finished our pizzas, so both players are kind of making small mistakes. I think Freekleef is playing pretty clean, actually. Never mind. Whoa! Nice backer. Okay. I'm just waiting for a swallow attempt. Oh! Almost. Almost hit him. Sluggard's up throw combos just keep getting interrupted by those platforms. Battlefield is, I think, one of Freekleef's favorite stages, and it really works out for him. Especially when he's going for those up-air combos, you know, he can just go from platform to platform to platform. But, not good enough. Sluggard taking the first game. Oh! Forrest in the chat, and who's the other guy? Ian Bot? Hi guys. Okay, game two. To a very small stage, which is a surprising counter pick, I think. Because of course, you know, the fox can run around as usual and go for a lot of pressure. Stupid SD, whatever. But in general, I think these kind of small stages favor the heavy characters. I love SDK to play on this stage. I know Ganondorf and Bowser mains also love this stage. Just ask Ace or ask Knullabibs. So I don't think this is the best pick Freekleef could have made. Oh, but that was good. That was very good. Really sniping out those stocks with the up smashes. Very good. Oh! Nice. Sluggard retaliating a bit. Wants to go for the back throw? Yeah, I knew it. Oh! I'm counting that up as an SD. So both have an SD. Close game. Oh, once again off stage. The Nair is so good. Sluggard uses his Nair so smart. Oh my god. Amazing edge guarding. Throwing a bit of luck on stage. He secretly really hates those side Bs. The, I don't know how they're called. Spiky ones. Another back throw. Oh, this could be it. Oh, went for the swallow. Oh my god. Classic Sluggard. He could have just gone for another Nair attempt. But he doesn't want to. He wants to finish it with a swallow, I think. Okay. Pressure. Okay, so Freekleef can still do this, you know? If he makes one very big combo or two pretty average combos, then he's already back in this game. He can kill very early. You know, this is just what he needs. Another up throw up air. Or maybe one or two up smashes and he could... Oh, never mind. Well played.